You're likely already the go-to person for troubleshooting requests from teachers. Clever makes it easier to resolve or diagnose issues quickly, so you can unlock EdTech for teachers and students. There are four main troubleshooting tactics STLs can use. Find staff with the search tool to look up your teachers and students. Temporarily access a teacher's portal, aka teacher impersonation. Pinpoint login issues with a login analyst, and reset clever passwords. The search tool makes it easy to search for any student, teacher, application, school site, or section. The search function is a great tool to use when troubleshooting incorrect data in Clever. You can also use this feature to see when a user last logged into Clever, the apps shared with them, and more. Let's look at an example of how a user's profile can help you troubleshoot. Let's say a teacher says they can't access an app. You can see the app isn't listed on their account. Resolve the issue by reaching out to your district admin to get the app shared with that teacher. Another great way to troubleshoot a teacher's issue is with the Access Portal As feature, also called impersonation. With Clever, you can securely access the portal as a teacher to see their experience firsthand. Accessing a teacher's Clever portal allows you to determine the issue and grab a screenshot so you can escalate the issue if necessary. As a security best practice, that teacher will receive an email from Clever notifying them that you have accessed their account via impersonation, as well as your reason for impersonating. When a teacher or student has trouble logging into an app, it's not always clear where the problem originates. The Troubleshoot Login tool, formerly called the Login Analyst tool, can quickly pinpoint where the problem is, be that your district, the application, or Clever. Knowing who to contact to solve the problem dramatically decreases the resolution time of an issue. Finally, if your district uses Clever passwords as an authentication method into Clever, you can reset passwords for students and teachers. If your district uses Clever passwords, you'll see the option to reset password on a teacher or student's profile. If you don't see this option, your district doesn't use Clever passwords. With these troubleshooting tools in your tool belt, you can quickly diagnose and resolve problems teachers run into, simplifying digital instruction for your school.